Hello everyone, and welcome to Your First Meteor Application, a complete beginner's guide to the Meteor JavaScript framework. Meteor is a powerful and fast-growing framework for building real-time web applications with JavaScript. It's also extremely easy to get started with, making it the perfect framework for beginning web developers who have never built a web application before. In this course, we're going to build an application with Meteor, and along the way, we're going to cover all the fundamental topics that every Meteor developer needs to understand, such as creating and managing Meteor projects, working with databases in Meteor, building real-time user interfaces, creating a user accounts system, and the basics of securing a Meteor application. This course is designed for complete beginners, meaning you won't need any prior experience with Meteor or with building web applications. You will, however, need a basic understanding of JavaScript, which means being familiar with concepts like variables, loops, conditionals, and functions. And you will also need a basic understanding of databases, which means being familiar with concepts like tables, rows, columns, and primary keys. If your knowledge of these topics is a little rusty, though, keep watching anyway. We'll be moving nice and slow, so there's a decent chance that any missing pieces will become clearer in the coming videos. In terms of the stuff you'll need, there are only three things. First, you'll need a computer with a major operating system. This could be Mac, Windows, or Linux. All major operating systems are equally supported. Second, you'll need a text editor. Sublime Text is an excellent option for most developers, but you can use whatever editor you prefer. And third, you'll need a modern web browser. Google Chrome is the best option since it has a number of useful features for development, and it's what we'll be using throughout this course. Now that we've got those basic details out of the way, let's begin.